Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Today we are going to read from the New Testament of the Holy Bible, from the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 23 onwards. For I have received of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth that which also I delivered unto you, that the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the same night in which Jesus was betrayed, took bread, and when Jesus had given thanks, Jesus brake it, and said, Take, eat, this is my body which is broken for you, this do in remembrance of me. After the same manner also Jesus took the cup when Jesus had supped, saying, This cup is the new testament in my blood, this do ye as oft as ye drink it in remembrance of me. For as often as we eat this bread and drink this cup, we do show the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth's death till Jesus comes. Let us also turn to the book of Hebrews, chapter 9. Verse 8. The Holy Spirit, this signifies that the way into the holiest of all, or the holy of holies, the throne room of our God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, was made manifest. Verse 11, But Jesus Christ of Nazareth, being come and high priest of good things to come, by a greater and more perfect tabernacle, not made with hands, that is to say, not of this building. Verse 12, Neither by the blood of goats and calves, but by Jesus' own blood, Jesus entered in once into the holy place, having obtained eternal redemption for us. Verse 14, How much more shall the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, who through the eternal Holy Spirit offered Jesus' self without spot to our Lord God Jehovah, purge our conscience from dead works to serve the living God Jehovah. Verse 16, For where a testament is, there must also of necessity be the death of a testator. For a testament is of force after men are dead, otherwise it is of no strength at all while the testator liveth. Verse 22, And almost all things are by the law purged with blood, and without shedding of blood is no remission or forgiveness of sins. Let us also turn to the book of 1 John, 1 John chapter 1, verse 7. But if we walk in the light of Jesus, as Jesus is the light, we have fellowship one with another, and the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth cleanses us from all sin. Verse 9. If we confess our sins to Jesus, Jesus is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. 1 John chapter 2, verses 1 and 2. My little children, these things write I unto you, that ye sin not. And if any man sin, we have an advocate with the Father, our Holy Father, Jehovah Jireh, Jesus Christ the righteous. And Jesus is the propitiation, or the satisfaction, in the sight of Jehovah for our sins, and not for ours only, but also for the sins of the whole world. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.